So the cancer goggle story was about a set of goggles similar to night vision goggles that allowed surgeons to use near-infrared fluorescence to see cancer cells. My thesis title was Fluorescence Microscopy of Nicotinic Acetylcholine Receptors, Illuminating the Molecular Basis of Nicotine Dependence. I chose, you know, studying the molecular basis of nicotine dependence because I was looking for something that I was going to help make a difference. The data that came from my experiments will inform drug companies that can be designing better smoking cessation agents. And so that makes me feel good. Because I had that sort of personal connection to the science, I was really excited to see where the technology had gone since I had visited it in graduate school.
So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to find the lymph node, and that fluorescent dye is going to be visible, we expect.
This is a 72-year-old woman who noticed a lump and had a biopsy that showed a breast cancer. Today we're going to do a lumpectomy and do a sentinel lymph node biopsy.
Lights off.
All of them?
Okay, so where's our ultraviolet light now?
This story had me standing at the elbow of a surgeon as she was using fluorescence to identify which lymph nodes in a human patient were cancerous for excision.
You guys see that? That's pretty clear.
Dr. Margenthaler is amazing. She was so gracious with us, especially during the surgery, and comfortable kind of talking through the procedure.
Yeah, so what we're seeing is the fluorescent dye being taken up in the lymph node where the cancer goes to. And I'm going to take that lymph node out.
I had no idea how I was going to react to the surgery. I was just kind of fascinated by the entire process.
I'll get this lymph node out and then I'll show you. This is the bigger one.
My producer was saying, ask her some questions, ask her more questions. And I was just kind of like whispering, she kind of looks busy. She's got her hands in a person.
Oh, that looks like there's another one. Hold on. See, this other one looks even brighter.
The removal of the third lymph node, which she didn't know she was going to have to do, and using this cancer goggle technology, was able to identify the node as cancerous and make a real-time decision.
Dr. Achilafu has really helped develop these goggles to a point where I can wear them quite comfortably as the surgeon and not feel like I'm restricting my movement in any way.
Dr. Achilafu was amazing. He's taking a really interesting approach to scientific research. The lab that he runs is structured a lot more like a biotech startup than an academic lab. When he found out that I had my PhD from Caltech and that the work that I had done was fluorescence microscopy, which is the fundamentals of the technique that he developed, he got really excited. And then we couldn't stop talking. To be able to see a type of scientific technique curing cancer or, you know, reducing number of surgeries for cancer patients, that's really the ultimate goal. So it's very rewarding.